and action.
We're live here, and surprise, we're on the set of my boyfriend's brand new music video.
Jordan!
What are you doing?
Okay, let's not freak out.
What did you do to me?
We're over, okay?
Hedge it!
What?
You're still alive.
Oh, shit!
Breakups are hard.
I was humiliated.
You're going viral in the wrong way.
It will get better. Makeovers are my thing.
When I first met him, he was 120 pounds of bad hair.
Why don't you just make another Jordan?
I will create the next prom king.
You make it sound so easy.
You don't think I can do it?
No, but I do think it'll be fun watching you try.
A bet?
Oh.
I'm in.
Just so you don't make it too easy on yourself,
we'll pick the guy.
Hell yeah, that's right.
What about him?
Cameron.
Queller?
He is a total disaster.
Weird.
Antisocial.
I don't want to stare at your underwear while I eat.
Dirt bags. Oh.
Great. Cameron,
hey.
I was hoping I could take a writing lesson this morning, and I figured since you and I are friends.
Friends?
In the sense that we go to school together.
Kind of a loose definition, don't you think? Not bad.
You really can't enjoy this without sharing it with like 500 strangers.
Just capturing the moment. Oh,
I like it.
Disgusting.
I'm sorry.
Who's the new guy?
A little scruffy, but cute.
Just wait until I'm done with his makeover. He's definitely not what I expected.
So kiss me.
There's more to you than what you let everyone see.
And what if I like it that way?
You're falling for our little project.
Things aren't always the way they seem.
So I was a bet.
You can all go to hell.
Yeah! I really screwed up, Mom.
It's only a mistake if you don't learn from it.
Things with Padgett may have gotten a little more complicated than I thought.
So kiss me.